Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a simple way to engrave on transparent glasses. First, you want to clean the surface. Use the black acrylic marker to draw a square. This is where you will engrave the design. Drag your design file, change the parameters, and start to engrave. Only your black color will absorb the laser energy. Because we use black acrylic marker, we'll need to use alcohol or a cleaning agent to wipe the marker off. And there you have it, a glass with your personal and creative design on it.